Huge fish, he's on top right there. Reel in, I'm at the back of this cove. This fish is dragging the boat. There's a little top out there. He's dragging the boat. I can't do anything with. Oh. That's a huge thing. Oh my God. That might be my biggest. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is a monster fish. I was getting ready to reel him up, and it just started ripping drag off. I wish I'd had my camera going, but the battery's about to die. As you can see, I'm really close to the back of this place, so I was about to have to move. But this fish hit, I mean, pulling drag like nothing I've seen before. As you can see, hit the slip barber, big shad head. Let's see if I can get him in the boat.
To pick up a person on this rod. That's right, we decided not to go with a bucket of lead or some random object, but to actually show how tough our rods are by picking me up. So let's come over here and check out how we got this locked down.